the spirit of Indiana continues. Live, this is INNCD News at 10 o'clock.